Today, I'm here to talk to you about l'amour. How to be a love magnet. You know, in the law of attraction, we attract what we're putting out. So if we really want, you know, great love in our lives, well, we want to make sure that great love is what's going on inside. So we do a little tap in there to, you know, cultivate that feeling of love inside so that we really become a magnet for true love. You know, whether you're in a relationship now and want a more loving relationship, or are single and are looking to attract more love, or just simply want to have more loving relationships with people, not necessarily of a romantic type, but still want more love and respect, this should help. So, again, taking full responsibility for your own well-being, if you choose to tap along, let's go. I am a love magnet, and I choose to love and accept myself. I am a love magnet, and I choose to love and forgive myself. I am a love magnet. I feel love inside. I project love. And so I attract love. And I am a love magnet. And I deeply and completely love and forgive and accept myself. And anyone else in my life. Because I choose to be that loving. I am a love magnet. I am a love magnet. I'm attracting real love. I'm attracting loving people. I'm attracting loving responses. I'm attracting loving behavior. Clearing out any reasons why I shouldn't allow that. Clearing out the stuff inside that stops me from being loving. Because I choose to be truly loving. I choose to love myself. Clearing out the reasons why I can't. Allowing myself to know the truth. I am worthy and deserving of love and respect. I am worthy and deserving of love and respect. As I allow myself to know that, I treat myself with love and respect. And when I treat myself with love and respect, I treat others with love and respect as well. And others treat me with love and respect. And I deserve that. I have a right to expect that. I have a right to ask for that. And maybe I'm afraid of attracting love. It doesn't feel safe, or it doesn't feel familiar. But I choose to know. Love is my true nature. At some level, it's absolutely familiar. I'm attracting love that is right. I'm attracting love that is appropriate. I'm attracting love that is respectful. I'm attracting love with integrity. clearing anything inside that would attract something less than that. Clearing anything inside that would attract harm. I don't need that. I'm worthy and deserving of love. Allowing myself to know that in every fiber of my being. Connecting with that universal love. Feeling it so strongly, so powerfully, that I am an incredible love magnet in body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. Allow yourself to attract that real love because you really deserve it.